if they can make the right connection.
Hello, everybody. We're back with the second episode, and I am playing now. This is Cat on the Go, and now Cat on the Go is playing because this is hard.
They don't give you tutorials.
No, they don't, which I forgot about.
So what do you have to do for this
one? So for this one, you have to match their feet, their eyes, their hair, or their noses.
Otherwise, they
can't go up.
They don't connect.
Okay. They don't connect unless they're matching.
Sounds like a fucking revving up a chainsaw or something.
It does.
How fortunate for Zumbinis that you are their guide.
Aww. Thank you.
Rolling Stones remind me of Atlantis.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so now we're at the second.
Oh, now we're at the campfire. That's it.
Yeah. So I think I'm just going to finish this loop, and then we're going to end
Amazing
this episode.
Oh, we indeed. Can't do this one. Another relaxing campsite ready and waiting for Zumbinis. And they'll need their rest.
The darkest,
most dangerous part of the journey is yet to come!
Oh, is that where they rest?
Yeah. They rest in the cubbies. And I'm gonna put them in cubbies even though they automatically do it. But I think it's cute to put them in there. Sleep tight, Zumbinis. Oh, they look so adorable.
Oh man, this one doesn't want to go to bed. He's a bad boy. Oh,
there
he
goes. You go.
Grab him by the nose.
Grab them by the nose. Right up, and put it up the nose. Oh, I didn't.
Interactive steps. Nice. Can you close the
door? Oh my goodness, I didn't know so many stuff was interactive on this screen.
I'm gonna cook the ham. Hey. Whoa. Pajama Sam's for my life today.
Oh my goodness. Click, click, click. Okay, so I have to go back and...
Ooh!
Lightning. Oh, that's cool. So I have to go back and pick up more Zumbinis, so I'm gonna be back to you once I do that. So yeah. And we are back. For you, it has only been but no time, but for me, it has been... Wow, almost, well, more than 3 months since I have last recorded this. Things happened. Recordings were lost. People were, well, no one was lost, but people can't be here. Because, well, they were getting frustrated, so. It's just me. Just me back here. And we're gonna start off at the first campfire, and we're gonna go down this way, because we didn't go this way last time. We went this way, and we left off at the second campfire, because we didn't have enough people. So this time, and yeah, I got some people all the way, because I think I was playing with a friend. Anyway, I was playing with Banana. So this time, we're gonna go down this way, and over this way, and yeah. Oh, and after we're done going through everything on normal, we're gonna go over to practice mode, and we're gonna go through every level on very, very hard, which will be very, very interesting because it's very, very hard, and I was playing very, very hard with Banana Brunson last time she was at the house, and we didn't record. We recorded later, Drop Alive, but we weren't recording at that point because we were just, you know, shooting the bull. Anyway, they are very, very hard, and most of the recording was just, well, most of us doing it was mostly just us sitting there in sullen silence, trying to figure out what to do. Anyway. So, yeah. Let's continue on our adventure, shall we?
There's no sense leaving it up to chance. Lure the fleens off the tree branch.
Oh, this is such a fun one. Okay, so what we're supposed to do is that our... Well, let's... Okay. So... The characters of the fleens, each of their traits, have some corollary to one of the characteristics on your Zumbinis. So either the nose relates to something or the eyes relate to something. And what we want to do is we want to get these three whatever their names are, I can't remember anymore. You want to get these three guys off by matching them with one of these, because these guys will chase the Zumbinis. So I'm going to just see if I can find any immediate correlation. So, we don't want any of these traits, because none of these traits... Okay, there's that trait. So let's try... But we don't want anyone with the bill feet. I don't think. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm pretty sure the propellers match up with these little feet. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And the hairs match up, I'm pretty sure, too. So we want this one. So we want someone... Let's see, see if we can arrange people a little bit more. Okay, I'm gonna try this guy right here. Okay. Oh, and look, there we go, we got someone. So, like, we got one of those off, and if we get this whole branch filled up and they start dropping off, then we start losing the Zumbinis. Okay. So, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, so, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So we need someone with this bandana, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 bandanas, and there's 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's probably, or it's probably one of these hair guys. Maybe it's this guy.
Yeah.
Oh wait.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, it is. It is that guy. Okay. So we need, single eye, floppy hair, spring. Single eye, floppy hair, spring. Okay. Ah! Darn it! Okay. But... Oh, the hair was wrong. It's not floppy hair, it's a different hair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's this hair right here. Okay, so... Single-eyed, stand-up hair? No, we only have three of those. Okay, so it's not that. Do we have five of any hair types? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. No. One, two, three, four, five. We have five at the with the little hat hairs. Okay. So Y dies. I think it's yes! We did it! So yeah. Counting is useful. Very, very hard.
Her reason being is Ula, the forest's foremost, and perhaps only, band leader is about to begin rehearsals. She'll be closing the hotel for the night, so scamper into a room.
This one was always the one I hated the most. It was the hardest for me.
Yes?
Oh, gosh.
Yes.
Yes.
I'll be right down.
Right down.
Make yourself cozy. When I was starting
rehearsal. You're just in time for tomorrow's concerto.
She always overcuts herself. Like she doesn't finish before she starts again.
I got rehearsal. Go ahead. Find yourselves a room.
Very weird. It's like does that every time. Anyway, so the thing with this is you have one, two, three, four, five. You have five. In the higher levels, you have a lot more doors, but only certain people are allowed in certain doors, and you have to match. So, this guy was allowed here. Let's see if it's Blue Noses. Hopefully it isn't Blue Noses, because I have not a single other Blue Nose. Let's see if it's Eyewear. It is Eyewear. It might be Eyewear. Okay, or it might be, the little... Let's see if it's that instead. Yeah, let's see. So it might be Footwear. Springs in here. So that's basically what this level is. It's just matching, you know, something. Either, like in this case, their footwear or their eyes. And later on, there'll be a lot more, you know, levels. So, well, a lot more doors. So here there's only four, but in later levels, there's like a million doors, and it gets really hard. This is fun, but it was never my favorite. For some reason, when I was a kid, I could not figure this one out. And there's also a timer, as you can see right here. I think that's a timer, and like you run out of time after a while.
Just look at the time. Gotta split. See you in the morning.
Yeah. So you can run out of time. The next level, this one, however, is my favorite level. This one is... Oh, I should have left the intro. Anyway, this is my favorite level. So here, you've got colors, and you've got shapes. And you've got this tile work. And you have to figure out which... So, like, the colors correspond to a row, and the tiles correspond to a pattern. I mean, a column, or vice versa. So you have to figure out what applies where. So, let's see what's green. Okay. What's green? Triangle. Okay, so the green is columns and... Okay, so this... So the shapes are this way and the colors are this way. Okay, so we don't want green. Let's try blue. Okay, and whenever we get one of these, you know, these, like, points right here, like, this is, you get two up, this is, you get one up, this is, you get three up. So, you are trying to get them all over the wall. Okay, so, now let's try circle off. Red. Okay, so we got two. We also know... Okay, so we're slowly filling in what the rows and tiles are. Okay. So never do green and never do triangle, basically, is what we're learning, because green and triangle do not have anything on them, but circle maybe? Circle. Okay, so cool. So circle again, and we haven't done yellow. So yellow circle will go right here. And it does! Okay, so now we've got basically a lane mark of everything except for this row right here, which we still don't know. So that's the general purpose of this. Anyway, this was my favorite level when I was a kid because it was really colorful and really dumb. You could like visually see what was going on. And I never played on the harder levels when I was a kid because I was horrible at these. I played these when I was like 3. So yeah. But oh wait, and we also know the 3rd, 4th one down because it's just trial of elimination at this point. It's gonna be square. Okay. We just have one more to go. We have 2 more to go. So circle and purple. Oh darn it! I think we have enough for one mistake. It's triangle. There we go. Anyways, I was just looking at this circle and like think you is down here too, but that's not right. Okay, so blue circle is the last one. Perfect! Okay, cool. So blue circle. I just realized that it's like
you got them all through! Good for you!
Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna... You know what I think I'm gonna do? This episode will be going through the normal modes of the game. So I'm gonna go through all the normal modes, how normal that is. And the next episode will go over each level very, very hard, however long that is. Thing we've
amazing indeed! Another relaxing campsite ready and waiting for some beanies! And they'll need their rest. The darkest, most dangerous part of the journey is yet to come!
Okay, so you see here that we didn't lose anybody. So we can just go on. But these are the people. These are the people that we lost last time. Well, we didn't lose them, but yeah. So these are the people I brought forward because I lost people. So we don't need them right now. But they're there. If we were to play the whole game, we'd need to get everybody through eventually. But we're not playing the whole game.
Throughout these gloomy mountains, strange carvings left by ancient peoples are everywhere.
This is another one that has such a hard time with. It's so vague. So vague. Okay, so the idea of this is that you need to match these colors, the colors of the noses. And then there's a secondary match that it doesn't tell you, and you only have 4 chances to figure this out. So, yeah. Are there any more blues? No, there are no blues. Okay, so the yellow goes next. Okay. Is there any more yellows at that? No, there aren't, so let's move this. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so blue, yellow, red next. So red shoes, then red springs. Oh! gosh, there's another red guy. Goes right there.
And splendid job!
It's not based on toes, and I saw... I don't know how I got that, even though I had... It was hair. It was by hair. Three hairs. It's by hair. It's not by toes. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's silly. How did I get by that with just completely messing it up? Anyway. Fool's luck, man. Gosh, I have to start playing with stuff. I have stuff on my table, and I'm like, ooh, I can
use the crystal filters to change the Zumbini's reflection. It will give them crystal slamming protection.
Level. It is so boring. Because it's just a matching game. It's a slow matching game. It is so boring. Like these, you just put one of these on over and it has to match one of the Zoom beanies. On later levels, it gets a lot more complex because you need to like modify the picture. And that becomes really difficult. How to modify the picture to how like, to do it. And Banana and me were just staring at the pictures, being like, what are we doing? That's next episode. Next episode, you get to look at me. You get to, well, you don't get to look at me. You get to listen to me struggle to figure out which matches. But it's a lot more interesting because there's a lot more like creativity. Anyway, I'm gonna start sorting. I think it'd be good to start sorting the different areas apart. Like, can I sort them like that? So they're all sorted by shape. And maybe we could set group them by rose color. Hair color. Okay. Okay, so this is really dull, and nothing's gonna change. We're just gonna continue doing this until all the Zoom beanies are gone. So, I'm going to skip ahead until we're actually done with this level. I'll show you if anything interesting happens, like I mess up or something, but until then, I'll see you back. We are done. We have done all of the Zoom beanies. They are all back. They have mirrors, and we can get out of here. We can get out of here. Get on to the next level.
Search first for traps. So easy to miss. To get Zumbinis across Bubble Wonder Abyss.
He's on the early level, so it's easy. It's supposed to be easy. It's supposed to be for 5-year-olds. I think it's supposed to be for kids. Anyway. So the idea is that there are different symbols that relate to different character traits on it. So like this is one eye, this is a green nose, this is a purple nose. And that means that anybody with a single eye is going to go this way, and that way. And anyone will go straight towards the trap. So we want all our single eyes to go this way. Because that's an easy path. And also if you put two of the monsters on each other. But this is a really straightforward path, so there's not a lot of anyway, that's a really simple, you know, there's usually a really simple way to save, really simple. And then the other way has to do a little bit more thinking. Just go to death too. So first of all, let's see someone who is not very purple, so blue. And every time some Zumbini goes by, you'll switch it. So we can see this guy went straight, so the next one will turn, so we need a red guy now. And hopefully if they won't bump into each other. And see they turned the switch, and now they'll go up that way and won't run into each other. Okay. And I think I can put another purple one down. And yeah, that's the start. So that's gonna go. Now let's put a red one. Okay. So that's gonna go across and up. And so you've got it. It's gonna go that way. Okay. And because it's not red, it's not gonna trip that one, and it's gonna keep on going forward. And I'd like to take this moment to say, oh gosh, I love these backgrounds. They're like all painted backgrounds, and they're just beautiful. Okay, so purple guy this time. And you guys, you've got the drift of this level. It's nothing's gonna change. It's just gonna be this. After you've got the pattern down, that's just how it goes, unless I mess up and someone pops on the way. Nothing's gonna change. It's just gonna be this over and over again. So, unless anything interesting happens, I'll see you guys when I'm done with this. Comfort, but it does show you if it doesn't show you anything because they didn't pop. But if they had gotten any closer than that, they would have popped, and then you would have lost both of the Zumbinis and had to go back to the last level to get them back. So like, go back to the last campfire. They would have gone back to the camp that we saw earlier. Okay,
well
so
done, O wise and trusted guide.
I think that's the last level. I think we're done now. If I'm not mistaken. Ah! Yes, we are done.
Is this it? Could this be the place they've been seeking?
Oh,
a place of hope and prosperity?
Painted backgrounds, or I don't know if they're painted, but they're really pretty backgrounds. They feel like they're painted backgrounds. Okay, and every time you get, when you get more zumbidis, you get more things. So that is it for today, guys. We got all our zumbidis. Well, not all. We got a bunch of our zumbidis back. Well, not back. We got a bunch of them to the promised land. Friends are here and they're gonna enjoy the rest of their lives. I can't drop them or anything, they just pop back. Anyway, they're gonna enjoy all of the rest of their lives in Zumbini Land. And that is it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I certainly did. I love this game. Next episode, we are going to be playing let's go to the map screen. We're going to be playing on practice mode, very, very hard. So we're going to go through the whole game again, every level, doing very, very hard gameplay. And it should be super fun or super horrible. But anyway, I'm rambling now. That's all for this episode. I hope that you enjoyed it, because as I said before, I did. Okay. Bye-bye, guys. Ciao, ciao.